So for my warm weather, the warm weather suits, these were just some of the suits that came in for the warm weather. These are beautiful prints that are were a mixture of designs. It was from a full catalogue, and these are just some of the suits that we've stitched up. This one is front and back different. Now the only thing that I would advise on suits like this is the front panel was a light colour and it was very, very see-through. So what we did was we just lined the front panel with a fairly thin fabric, cut that to exactly the same size as the gamize, and actually just lined the front of the gamize. You can't tell at all that it's been lined, and it's stopped, it's given it a better fall, and it's also stopped the see-through sheer effect, so there's no need to wear a chemise. Also, we're always far more conscious of what is revealing at the front rather than at the back. Mostly we wear big scarves, so the back area is covered anyway. Also on this one, the colour on the back is darker, so it's not see-through, and it was just the front that was visibly see-through. I've trimmed all the gamize out with laces at the bottom, and the reason for that is the heavier laces at the bottom tends to make the lawn drop a lot better. So it was a varying designs. This has been the demand of the week. I think every customer that was walking in wanted to buy one of these suits, and believe me, they were absolutely gorgeous suits. The results on these, I mean, I would love to just live in these suits. Beautiful, beautiful prints. That's just another one. These are chadars with them, the pattas with them. These are just all the suits. This one is with chiffon sleeves. So we've actually just some of these, because this one is a little bit of a more of a lighter lawn. And what I've done with this one is I've actually used a dupatta material to line this so that it's not, you know, one of the problems that you have, well, there's two problems that you have with lawn. One, it clings to itself. And secondly, it has a terrible habit of there was one other one as well. Okay, yes, it has a terrible habit of all the threads clinging to it. Yesterday night my granddaughter was sitting with me picking threads off my lawn suit. She was, "Daddy, you've got so many threads stuck on you." And I think that's one of the problems. I mean, this one is a brushed type of lawn, which they're not. I found this to be of a far better quality. So this one, I initially cut halimas and I cut the panels out. But this one was for an older person, and she didn't want hers as flared out. So I left the original panels in, and you know what, the results on these suits are absolutely gorgeous. I'm sure the customer that I have, these are all for one customer, and she's going to be completely overjoyed to get these back very, very quickly. I hope you gain some valuable tips from all my videos. Remember me in your duas, and you all take care, and I will join you again with some new wonderful ideas, probably some more ideas for Eid, which I'm gonna have to start concentrating on as we are almost nearing the midway mark to Ramzan. So you all have a good time during the month of Ramzan. Do plenty of prayers. Remember me in your duas as well. Don't forget that for each ibadah that you do, the reward is multiplied by many times. So you all take care and have a wonderful Ramzan, and I will see you again very, very soon.